The crowd on their feet in appreciation. Well taken.
Welcome to Wheel of Wank, Barry Cash, Baz, Toffee TV, the better half of Baz and Ped, stepping up to the Wheel of Wank this week. Barry, should we have a look through what we've got this week?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, Sensible Soccer 2006.
Classic.
Fever Pitch Soccer.
Okay.
Pez 2008, we're going quite modern this week. I'm a big fan of Pez, I know you are too.
Yeah.
I've never played it on the Wii before, and it's got Michael Owen on the cover, so let's try not to be off put by that. Now, I know you're as big a fan of England as I am.
Yeah.
Three Lions.
Probably awful.
Yeah. Super Soccer, SNES.
Never played this, I'll be honest.
I'm excited for that one.
Bet you that.
Pure Football. It's quite new, it's relatively new, you know what I mean? In terms of like, well, this exists in the era when all of these other football games were long dead and buried.
Yeah.
Pure Football, the one and only time that existed. Viva Football.
No clue. No idea. Literally no clue.
By Virgin Interactive. And right, your game of choice for this week.
We could have gone old time, retro, great retro games and all that, but the amount of times that you've had us off on Pro Evo, because you play it more than we do. You don't play FIFA, you say FIFA's crap. I do play FIFA, I do play Pro Evo, but I play FIFA. So basically, it's just in the hope that I can actually get a video where I beat you and can just go in your face, mating.
After you, give the wheel. It's first.
Good tug.
Yeah. Oh, yes!
Oh,
Fez. 2008,
oh,
on the Wii.
No.
Yeah, I am really excited about this one. I'll be perfectly honest. I remember them demoing. It must have been the second one, the one after this, when Liverpool were licensed. You know, the Liverpool club store. They had a demo set up of this, and people doing all,
giving it all up.
Yeah. Now, those watching who will remember, me and Ped played a game with some of this going on. I'm interested to see whether we have a similar sort of scenario here. So we'll do half each.
Okay. Played it in. Let's kick off. Personal friend of mine, of course.
Oh, of course, yeah, you're busy.
Not quite me busy, but you know, you're up there. See, potentially this looks like it could be really good.
In this game, we have prepared training menus called camps, yeah, sad. In this camp, you will be trained in basic. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'll be honest, you probably need a little bit of basic.
No, I agree, I do agree. Dribble training.
I like this, go on.
No!
I don't like you going back over there, though. Come towards me. Excellent. Go.
Stop. No, use the. Stop.
I don't feel as though I need it. I passed. I don't feel as though I helped.
So you've just used the nunchuck?
Yeah.
So you've not bothered with the motion controls, you're just cheating?
I just didn't feel as though we needed that.
Don't use that.
Okay.
Pass training. Pass with the B button.
Which is underneath, okay.
Is that, okay.
This is it, it's gone long. He's only switched it, hasn't he? He's only gone and switched it.
Beautiful.
This could be interesting. This is interesting.
Okay.
Oh, swing it. Oh, for God's sake.
That's a header. Tackle training.
Oh, I mean, I feel as though this one will be important in the game.
Point to an opponent dribbling with the ball and push the A button.
Go. There you go. Go and win it.
Yes! Clearance.
Okay.
The clear. Swing the nunchuck.
Anticipation.
Boom.
Yeah.
There we go. I think we've got this. Let's see. We're now basically experts.
I think now we're ready.
Ah, okay. I see. This looks more like Pro Evo. Do you want to go the F?
No, we don't have to go the F.
You're the guest.
We're a team, aren't we?
Listen, whatever makes you feel comfortable.
We'll go the F then. Do we play another English team?
Yeah.
Should we play?
Is anyone licensed? Newcastle? What? Look!
Incredible little faces on them.
That's amazing. Okay,
That's Fadika, isn't it? Alan Smith.
Oh, look, there's Tony Ibbett. Where's his fishing rod?
Oh my God.
Carsley and...
You can't be happy with Phil Neville in midfield. To get Cahill in, for God's sake.
Arteta or Osman.
Take Osman out.
Pina?
Yeah. All right, yeah,
okay. And then we've got Andy Johnson and Big Vich. I'm crossing enemy lines. Feels weird, but you know, I'm going with it. This is you're the guest.
Come on, mate.
All about expanding our horizons here on Retro Football.
Seamus Gifford Duke.
Duke? I forgot he played for that. Looks like a dog chew.
I'm trying to not sneeze. Let's do this.
It looks like
Pro Evo.
I'm scared.
So B passes the ball, yeah?
Yeah.
So A does your direction. So what about crossing it? Just shoot, forget crossing. Oh, nice little ball. Go on, Victor.
Oh! Victor, it's Jamie! You know, you can still use the nunchuck, yeah?
That's what we're going to use, let's be honest. Because we want to win. It's AJ. Turn at the shot. Whip.
And he belts it. Oh,
that's terrible.
I don't see how, I must admit, it's a lot to ask.
How about this?
Which?
Just this. I'm confused.
Well, in great chest control for him, and to be, that's what he brings. Go on then.
Oh,
he hit it by Johnson as well.
Oh. I'll be honest, I'm disappointed I've not done better. But there you go.
Okay.
Go on. That's it. Oh, yeah. You put it. Oh, tackle.
Great work to win the ball.
Oh, my word. Look at him spreading the play.
No, Pinano. No overlap.
Oh, look at that, Bainesy.
No.
He's got a lot.
You can't think of it.
You've got a point where you're passing to.
I know what I'm doing, mate. I know.
You'll do, yeah.
Shh.
Do you know what you're doing?
It doesn't look like it, but honestly, it
surely has to be it. They've got the ball, and if they can keep it a few moments more,
come on.
They have this game sewn.
Oh, don't let him in. Tackle, buddy! Oh!
I've got a block in, mate.
The good job of Femi Martins is shit. Word. Oh, Emre Belözoğlu.
Who have I heard you say that before?
The good job, that Niasse is shit.
No way. Oh, Chris. Not him. Oh, my God. Oh.
No, you've got to.
Sorry. I've got a what? Just found them perfectly. Johnson did it on.
Swing it!
You Cooper! Oh. He's not even playing, it was an ETB.
Go on, hit it! Swing!
Oh, no. I kept the clean sheet. You know what I feel as though we'd have had a chance? If I had a defender, then you'd have attacked.
I know, yeah.
Oh, my word, that was. Incredibly disappointing second half.
Do you want to do your next spin?
Okay.
Michael Owen, fantastic. Oh, he's giving some bifters.
Oh, it's a bar, but I'm happy with that.
Sensible Soccer 2006.
I'm happy with that, fella.
Amazing. Oh, it's got the old music.
Yeah. Oh, it's got bendy shots. Oh. What a fucking save. How big are the heads?
I'll go the mighty heads.
You don't have to fucking go Everton, Arnie.
Yeah.
I'm looking and I'm thinking. I've got the deep prick Richard Wright over Nigel Martin.
So this is basically Liverpool's Champions League winning. Darren Potter in midfield. Let's get him the fuck out of my team.
BT and Duncan Ferguson is up front.
Yes.
I've got Duncan Ferguson playing.
Just playing long ball tactics, if I'm perfectly honest. Go on, you can make that, Louis. Oh, referee!
That is a great tackle.
Look at
the size of his head! Great tackle. It's a great tackle.
That's a foul.
Yeah,
that's a foul.
Ref, yeah.
I'll hold my hand up.
Great decision.
That was a foul.
Look at his head. The head's massive.
Oh, Gibro, well done. Yeah. On again.
I know Derby's a fast and frenetic, but this is incredibly quick. Oh, what a pull. Duncan fit. No one takes Duncan out like that. Nobody.
Nobody puts Duncan in the corner.
No.
Nobody puts Baby in the corner.
That was cross.
Oh, shit. Half-time. It's not been the greatest of spectacles. Not sure we've had a shot on target yet.
Okay.
Ooh! Rasper.
Also Rasper. Back heels. Oh! No matter what happens today, Michael Arteta's just done me. We've been the team that's been doing a back heels. Oh! No. Just throw it randomly to put.
Come on, Jibro.
Okay, someone's just bounced off him.
Yeah!
Own goal.
Okay.
How's that gone in?
I'm not sure how that's an own goal.
Must have deflected.
It's not even if it's deflected.
This is incredible. Two men.
Oh, that's a foul. Jibril! Volley it! Oh!
It's an incredible shot. Terrible.
Gone direct again. It's not worked. Come back to my short passing. Oh my word.
Short passing's worked.
Oh my word. Oh, come over to me, sunshine. Give us a cuddle. That was a hell of a goal.
That was an absolute worldie. What a goal.
It's all gone very serious.
You know what? I think I feel as though the BT Ferguson comp.
Ah, James BT.
Is this two legs?
This is two legs. Oh, mate. Jamie Callaghan's got it. Dropped the shoulder and he's just karate kicked.
Ridiculous. They're kiting them.
Mad on Fellaini, them.
Kyriakos on Fellaini.
Kyriakos on Fellaini.
Name them all.
Yeah. Whew!
I've got no complaints, mate.
There we go. And for one final time, let's see what
let's
we got.
Let's see if we can get FIFA 17.
Super Soccer on the SNES. Single game. Wow, look at this. I love this run.
The run is incredibly camp.
Are you going Argentina?
Yeah, go Brazil.
I know, I will. I will, thanks, mate. Benny and Edson up front. That's with Pliny.
Yeah.
That'll right. Be fine. Keep it.
Yes, that was, he didn't over. Keepers are
basically all Hikita. Goodness me, have you ever seen anything like that?
Why does Square just randomly pass it in a mad direction?
Shot, lad. Leon Osman levels there of power.
No! René, what are you doing?
Oh, yes! And I think you might have even scored it.
I think I just interviewed
him. Oh, no. Commiserations.
Oh, no.
Oh, my word. I thought the chance had gone.
Oh, my God.
You took it back off me and put it in for me. Half time. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
I feel as though I've learned very little in the first half. Now we're doing some kind of synchronised wonder. Oh, he's played the channel.
Oh, he's done him.
Yes, he's just totally and utterly.
Oh, referee! Oh,
the post! I just kicked it against him and put you through, so I liked it.
Oh, yes! Shot from distance! Oh, would you? Would you believe it? No! No, his face is no!
How? He saved everything, and you hit one from 107 yards, and it's a goal. I mean, I feel like I'm in trouble now in this game.
Oh!
No, he's back to normal.
Shoulder! Oh, he's done it! Shoot! Oh, fuck off! Shoulder bar to the prick!
Chance.
Oh my word, they're in! They're in!
Angle.
Oh. Great block.
Oh, hello.
Oh, dots. Oh, trajectory. Yep.
Oh, it's inviting!
Ah! Oh, I'm ball. Oh, for fuck's sake.
That these, you know what?
Oh! Wow. Come on. Oh! Come on!
Look at that! Don't hit that! Oh, it was a double.
Oh!
He's just so calm.
He just decided to settle it.
Time! That's time!
The lights are flashing.
Pens. That's not penalties. Oh, for God's sake. Look at you hiding. Going into hide mode already. Yes.
Behind them.
Not you, Bim. What's the keeper doing? Did you kick that? Oh, he's dribbling it at pace. Grab a lot.
Oh, look at that. The keeper dived and got up before the ball.
Before the ball anywhere near the net. Could have literally
it was still
just
the hardest shot ever.
Could have just headed it.
Oh!
He saved it! I didn't think it was possible, but he has. Gosh! He dived one way, dived back.
And a second bite of the sherry.
Go! Oh. I had time to turn around it.
Here we go.
Oh, he's drilled it like. It's the winner. It's all over. An incredible penalty shootout. They're all involved in it. Just five of them. The rest of the team aren't involved.
Oh my God. Oh, well played.
Well in, mate.
Well played.
It was a very incredible game.
That was unbelievable.
Of not knowing what to do for the whole duration.
That is fantastic.
So, Baz, Pez 2008, we, Sensible Soccer 2006, Super Soccer. Which was the worst? Which was the wankiest of the wank?
It's a tough one because graphically it was Super Soccer.
Yeah.
Obviously, because of the era when it was out, but the hardest, without a shadow, was the Wii.
Yeah, that was weird. Like, that was like some weird things in that,
yeah.
But it's forgivable because it was like 1992.
Yeah.
Whereas this is like, why are you trying to reinvent how to play football
yeah.
games?
Yeah.
That was good. But the
that
best.
Was not bad. Yeah, that was the best, yeah.
Yeah. And I actually think I'd have it like that then.
Yeah, yeah, I totally agree.
Then
yeah,
that. There definitely. You go. Well, there you go. Absolute pleasure.
And me, mate.
Thanks very much. Yes. Check out more Baz, of course, by watching Toffee TV by clicking that emblem on the screen. If you want to watch another member of Toffee TV taking the wheel of Wank challenges, you can do. Penn's been on here as well. But he's. Would you say, is he better? Worse?
Well,
he's not as good.
A life.
Life.
Not as good.
He's also stuck bits. Subscribe to Retro Football TV. Check back next week for more Wheel of Wank.